All right, I'm gonna show my mom a ghost story from Nathan Barnott. My mom likes ghost stories. I don't believe in ghosts.
I do.
But let's see the video and get your reaction.
I grew up in Massachusetts, which you all know, and apparently there was like a ghost in the house and the people who lived there before.
I believe that.
The mirror slid down the wall and stopped when it hit the floor.
This is gravity.
It came like undone off the wall.
I've seen you slide down on the wall and come off, come undone.
That was weird.
David, I believe you.
Oh, this is awesome. So my mom really likes the ghost. She's sleeping in my bed. I was laying on the floor next to the bed. 3 feet away, it was the door.
Yep.
And
a ghost didn't put the door there.
The doorknob jiggled super fast. It went like, that someone grabbed it and
that
rattled it for like 4 seconds.
That was a ghost.
Thinking it was my brother Seth, my thought was like, oh, it's Seth. He's trying to freak me out. He came home from Sarah's house, his girlfriend's, but Seth's
room. No one there.
No one's there.
Uh-uh.
Look this way. And then I started thinking, oh, it's a trash bag. Our cat's name was Trash Bag.
Nope.
That's it.
Who the heck grabbed the knob and jiggled it that fast? It's not like the knob was stuck.
It was a ghost.
And
let me tell you.
Why did the shovel spot?
David, I believe you.
Who's David?
What's his name?
Nathan,
I believe you. You know what happened? I'm telling you, it was 2 a.m. coming back with a friend from the church. They have all night vigil. And coming from, you know where the Metro Diner is?
Yeah.
Coming down there, it was a ghost. I saw some skinny legs wrapped up in a white sheet and running like that. And I said, oh, what? It was a ghost. And she saw it too.
Well, that's how I dress when I go jogging. I mean, you can't judge by that.
She saw it too. Not only that. It was, even my father saw a ghost one time. He was telling me a story. They were 2 a.m. and going from one village to the other. They have electric lights at the time, no power, no nothing, whatever. And they saw something with big ears standing there and looked like a, like an image, you know?
Like Chuck E. Cheese.
It was a ghost. I'm telling you, we believe in ghosts. Nathan, I believe you. I have seen this ghost. I have seen a ghost with my own eyes. And also, I woke up one time, I was 8 years old, and we renting a house because we building our own house, you know, and in the door standing one creature like this, with big eyes like that, and big brush round hat, like a bucket in horror, his head. I was screamed, the whole neighborhood woke up. It was a ghost. I believe in ghosts. I'm telling you, they're existing. They exist. Nathan, I believe you. Stay safe. Be safe and be good to the ghost. You never know, you know? Okay, that's it. I'm telling you, it's a ghost. Don't walk in the dark by yourselves. You know, you'll never know what you're gonna see.
I do that a lot.
Don't go on the battlefield at midnight when people got killed. All these spirits, they rise and they go, ooh, ooh. Ooh, they go like this, and I'm telling you, it's real. And don't go because they get mad, they're angry because they got killed, they might grab you, you never know. So just stay away.
I used to go outside and go jogging a lot at 2-3 in the morning after work. I never saw anything like
that. Well, right here, it's you know, you're not gonna see anything, but
what are you talking about right here? The Civil War happened all around here.
Yeah, hunting places, don't go, because like I told you, they go ooh.
No, that's the kind of noise a haunting makes? Sounds like your bathroom's haunted a lot when dad's in there.
Ooh, because they're hurting. They're hurting because they got killed. Yeah. I'm telling you, it's the spirits. The spirits, okay? Okay.
All right. Hey, I'm a big fan of Nathan Barnott. I actually really enjoyed his ghost stories, too. He does them live, so check him out. Shout out to him. Link it to his channel below. Subscribe to Nathan Barnott, or David, as my mom calls him.
Lemon goes good with the Freddy's. Mm-hmm. I'm telling you. It is true. I believe it.